letter. For me? Triple H. That letter's for me. Let's start from six. Stone Cold Steve Austin, what are you doing here? I'm here to take that letter from you, because Stone Cold Steve Austin said so. But that's for me.
What?
I said that's for me.
What?
The letter's...
What?
But the...
What?
The
what? 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 What?
Now, hold on a second. Hold on. Damn earplugs.
Pardon me?
I said the letter's for me.
I don't think it is. Give me that. I'm the one who's supposed to be on Mad TV. I'm getting the invitation, not you. Give me this letter.
Get off these letters, man. Give me this letter. I'm going to be on Mad TV.
Hands off him, you trailer trash.
If anyone wants to see Stone Cold Steve Austin open up a can of whoop-ass on this chick in a cloak holding a cake, give me a hell yeah!
Hold this, Hunter Hearst Hemsley Potter. Well, Triple H, Potter, I haven't seen you since SummerSlam 2000. You've grown since then. Happy birthday.
Thank you, but, do I know you?
I'm Stephanie Weir from Mad TV. But you know all about Mad TV.
No. I don't have cable.
So you haven't gotten any of our invitations?
No.
Well, then here.
Dear Triple H Porter, you have been invited to join the cast of this evening's episode of Mad TV. Wow.
Well, are you game?
Oh, I'm the game, and I'm that damn good.
Well, Triple H Potter, follow me. Mad TV is a magical place, and to get there, we just go right through that wall. Just close your eyes and believe. Oh, crap, that hurt. Oh, you know what? That door works just as well. Let's go that way. Hey, can you make me fly out of here?
Sure.